world is watching. The course of human history has changed today.
We're seeing heavily armed forces being deployed in
Jesus' name. Waking up, it's an easy dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat in my room.
It's gonna be quick. It's gonna be clean. Best of all,
be quiet.
There's a lot of secrets in this.
Good job, guys. Come on, Wes. Come on, James. Come on, Sebastian. Come on, Robbie.
Come on, you're
going to
do it for the
team,
Orlando.
Come on, Orlando.
Come on, you got to push this for the team.
Not just you, it's the team. Rick, touch us. Come on, we need you.
Go for it, Rick. Head for seven.
Come on, you got this. Come on, one more mile. Come on.
Oh,
wait, hang on.
Come on, Dom and Victor. Hitting that 2 mile mark.
Robbie?
18.
21. 21? How is that?
That's my PR for this year.
For this year?
Yeah, last year my best was 17.
Really?
Good.
Okay, your boys' top 15 individuals qualified the region next week here on Saturday. In 15th place from Nature Coast, Connor Schwefferinghau. In 14th place from Nature Coast, Nick Conway. In 13th place from Gulf High School, Sebastian Gazda.
Yes, Sebastian.
Congratulations. In 12th place from Gulf High School, Robert Jessup. Congratulations. In 11th place from Hernando High School, Charles Stein. Congratulations. In 10th place from Pasco High School, Matthew Payne. In 9th place from Hernando High School, Tyler Pantley. In 8th place from Wesley Chapel, Jordan Mark. In 7th place from Central High School, Austin Gray. In 6th place from Nature Coast Tech, Austin Mullick. In 5th place from Pasco High School, Kevin Hernandez. In 4th place from Gulf High School, James Raymond. In 3rd place from Gulf High School, Wesley Best. In 2nd place, your boys runner up for Nature Coast Tech, James Hartman. And your boys, individual champion, with a time of 17:01, from Crystal River, Brandon Harris.
Wow.
Brandon, thank you for the race. Brandon, thank you for the race. Congratulations. Again, your boys, top 15.
What was his time, coach?
17:01.
I just went about the best effort.
Okay, again, boys qualified four to the region next week on Saturday, November 2nd at 9:35 a.m. Your boys' team results for today. 9th place, Hudson, 276. 8th place, Central, 201. 7th place, Wesley Chapel, 144. 6th place, Hernando, 124. Points get very close here. In 5th place, with 119 points, Ridgewood High School. And again, the top four that qualified the region next week. In 4th place, with 117 points, Pasco High School. place with 98 points. Crystal River High School. And your boys team runner-ups with 57 points. Nature Coast Tech.
Got you.
Jack! All right. What are you doing? Completely. I need to get out of here.
Completely.
Come on, Robert. Robert, I see you.
And your boys team champion that won by 6 points over second place with 51 points. Golf High School.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Got you.
Again, results be on up for